green space has become a rare thing for a citizen of a busy city like Tangerang. Many people come from the every corner of the city to visit this park, Taman Potret. Taman Potret is inaugurated in 11 August 2015. Visitors are not allowed to litter and doing immoral things. It is all our responsibilities to keep the park clean. The ideal percentage of urban open space in a city is 30%, yet Tangerang only has 20%. Taman Potret is not only for people taking selfies or pictures. It can be used as a child playground. This park is open for parties from 6 a.m. until 9 p.m. during the weekday and 6 a.m. until 11 p.m. during the weekend. People really are enthusiastic by the arrival of this park. Make sure to bring your camera on your next visit. It's more than 1.5 million citizens in the city has become a more and more friendly city to live in.